Rikers Island, a maximum security prison, which makes it an ironic place to commit my first crime. I didn't know how I was going to find Tinkerer. I knew he was in the main cell block. I also knew I was going to need a battering ram to get through all those security doors.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
The power of Khonshu is at your side.
Thank you.
Mine's armed!
Big guy? There's no button in there, Rhino. It's over here. That's why it's called maximum security.
Give me a hand, you shrimp!
Rhino, you've got to get to the front gate right away!
What for?
To escape, silly! See, when you broke through the wall, you must have triggered an automatic security override protocol that disabled the lift. But see, I broke the front gate when I came in here. So if you go as fast as you can back the way we came, you'll be home free.
You did something right, for a change. Full speed ahead!
Here he goes. Now to get to the Tinkerer. Hey, Tinkerer! You in there? I'm, breaking you out.
Really?
I'll bring him back once we're done saving the world. I promise.
We made it.
Committed about 65 felonies, Spider-Man.
I'll be taking the Tinkerer.
Step back, Vulture.
Well done, Spider-Man.
Hi, everybody.
This was his idea.
Vulture, Mr. Fisk, hell, everyone. You are being taken into custody for aiding and abetting...
Ms. Romanoff, surely this crisis calls for extraordinary measures.
I'm trying to save the city.
We are all trying to save this city.
I have the situation under control!
Electro is under control!
Ms. Romanoff, you can follow the book and be the scapegoat. or you can truly take control.
I am not talking to you, Fisk.
Are your superiors giving you the means to succeed, or ensuring your failure?
Take Spider-Man and the Tinkerer to the command station at Stark Tower. Let's move! Clear this area!
Well done, Commander.
Get out of here, Fisk.
The Widow had agreed to give the Tinkerer a chance to come up with a way to stop the symbiotes. Little did we know that her superiors did not share the same sense of optimism.
It would seem the cavalry has arrived.
What are they doing?
What idiots in authority always do.
What are they doing? This is a fucking...
Perhaps sealing the city might stop it from spreading.
It's up to us now. What I thought was an infection turned out to be an invasion. Fires burned out of control, people running for their lives. How could we save them all? How was I gonna save my friends? Black Widow. She'd put everything on the line to go along with my idea. I hope for her sake I was right. The only thing certain was that things were gonna get really rough.
Spider-Man, while the Tinkerer develops a super weapon to defeat these creatures, you will assist my forces.
Did I just get drafted?
Listen, please. I do not have time for chatting or childish jokes.
I thought humor helped people through adversity.
Shut up. Briefing begins now. SHIELD has prepared this area around Stark Tower as a base of operations. We will attempt to rescue as many civilians as possible and bring them here.
What's the deal with the giant electric fence?
This barrier provides some protection from these creatures. Exercise caution near these barriers, as they can be quite deadly.
Good to know. Good to know. You want my cell number?
Stark Tower is being used as a rescue shelter and temporary hospital, and no, I do not want your cell number. You will now use our advanced communication device.
You think of everything.
Yes, I do. Spider-Man, it is imperative that this safe zone remain intact. It is our only hope for saving the citizens of New York.
Okay, okay. I'll do my best.